In this video, we will introduce an easy and powerful video editing software for non-professionals. Editing video isn't just for Hollywood. With Wondershare Filmora, editing your home movies or YouTube uploads can be as simple as a drag and drop experience. Specially designed for beginners, this tool offers you an intuitive interface to do all the basic editing work, such as trimming, merging, cropping, etc. on media files such as videos, photos, and audios. Advanced editing features such as video overlay, multi-screen, green screen, etc. are also available for skilled users who want more hardcore effects. Over 100 of Hollywood's special effects will enable you to easily turn a video into something extraordinary with minimal effort. Filmora works with almost all raw footages. Video clips captured either with your smartphone or any digital camera, camcorders are supported. We will show you how to easily edit videos with Filmora right away. To get started, make sure you have the latest version of Filmora Video Editor installed on your computer. If you haven't downloaded this program yet, click the link in the description box below to visit the website, filmora.wondershare.com, and click the free download button. Once you have Filmora open, you will see an interface like this. First, choose either a standard view or widescreen view here, and pick Easy Mode or Full Feature Mode to get started. Easy Mode features a very simple three-step editing process. Import your video, pick a theme, export, done. It's a nice choice if you are just trying to put together a few of your vacation clips and add a mood to it by using a proper theme. We will introduce Full Feature Mode in detail here. First, you will need to load things into the media library before you can start editing them. Click the Import button here. Choose video clips or photos from the pop-up Windows library. You can preview your video on the right panel. Drag and drop one or more videos from the media library to the timeline below to get basic editing options like rotate, adjust saturation, edit hue and speed, etc. You can also split the video into smaller clips or trim unwanted parts by using the scissor button. Adding music or emotional, funny sound effects to your video is made easy with Filmora. The music library is a hand-chosen compilation of artists from the Pacific Northwest, with genres ranging from hipster folk to electric pop. Drag one you prefer and drop it to the audio track to apply. It's that easy. To add animated text and titles to your video, simply click the Text and Credit tab here. Choose a nice intro style that would take hours in professional software to make, and just drag it to the timeline to apply. Double-click on the text effect. You can edit the text, resize it, or reposition it to get the best results. Another cool thing about Filmora is the filter effects. You can add as many filters as you want and even customize the filter effect, such as changing the duration or effect opacity. The overlay tab here allows you to overlay smaller videos on a background video. You can choose an effect from the overlay library or use any of your own video clips. Filmora's motion elements are fun, fashionable, and easy to use. These components draw attention to the fine details, taking your video to a new level of professional, enjoyable entertainment. With the transitions options, you can choose from approximately 100 transition effects to artfully switch from one scene to the next. By utilizing the split screen feature, you are able to create some really amazing video effects, like a clone of yourself talking to each other in the screen. Or you can also do an amazing comparison video to better demonstrate your story. All features an easy drag and drop experience. Once you're done with all your editing work, click Export here to save your video. Filmora offers many options to showcase your creative work. You can either choose to save by output format or by device which you'd like to play on later, instantly upload your video clips to social media network, or even burn to a DVD with ease. That's it! By clicking the link in the description box below to visit filmora.wondershare.com and download a free trial version to get started now. Thanks for watching!